In Pokemon Red and Green, Graveler was shown to only have two limbs, which were the top two arms, which they corrected in the Western versions of the games being Red and Blue. But in these versions, they also incorrectly had shown how many limbs Graveler has, and corrected that for a second time in Pokemon Yellow to show all six of its limbs, four arms and two legs. I bet you had no idea about these facts. Let me know in the comments.